She would take it over to a harder surface and break it open in order to get the food out. Inside that water bottle, some pieces of shrimp or clam or something, and she's going to hammer away until that ice breaks and melts, and she can get the food items out. And it's an incredibly entertaining show for you guys to watch. Folks, you guys have any questions at all that I can answer for you? Thank you, folks. You guys have a happy 4th of July. Thank you for coming out to the Orient. Both.